And now we're going to open the program, as you have seen, with a remarkable performer, Parvati Khan, a composer and a singer, a very young, beautiful woman who has conquered the entire world with her musical talents and her charm. She was born in that beautiful island of Trinidad, and before long, at the age of 10, she made her debut as a singer. Then she was taken to England, where she, because she has these wonderful wishes to do good in the world, she decided she was going to become a nurse, but somehow or other people discovered her talent, and before long she was appearing on BBC radio and TV stations and cultural events. From there she made an interesting fairy tale marriage to India with her, went with her husband from a very distinguished family to India, and then she learned another whole culture and there developed further her abilities in various ways, ultimately even composing her own songs. As she herself said in her little scrib that she gave me, "Everything that happened in the world concerning mankind affected me internally, and it endorsed my conviction of the belief that we are all soulfully and spiritually very connected by the cord of humanity. Any damage occurring at any given part of the world affects us all. So why not curb the damage and promote unity of peace and love?" Which led her to compose the song that she is going to open our program with tonight, which is a song which has made her famous, "Down with the Guns." And now we will hear Parvati Khan.
Pledge to mankind, Thank you.